see feeding the two pecking duck right here. Baby, don't wanna go home and enjoying the Lake Crescent right there, the reflection of the mountain. All right, right there, two views. What? That's the Highway 101 right there. Okay. Hold on. 360 right here. Watch, baby. Right there. The shoe wrap. A tour of our Nissan Sunrader right there. The shoe wrap. That's where we cook our food. There's a double sink, a microwave, and we have the bathroom right there. That's where we put the extra. There we go, shower. That's where we put our table, removable table. That's our wood. That's our refrigerator. That's a little tour. This is our closet. And this is our slide pantry. That's where our laundry. That's Bebel toy, a Donner shoes from Oregon, that's Bebel seatbelt, that's our bed, and there's a curtain, there's a driver's side with a new carpet, there's a garbage there, that's a Travel 101 tribute. Okay. Bebel, what you gonna say to our viewer? Hi, tribute. Yeah, Bebel, please attack. There's a table right there. There, that's our circuit breaker. There's a shoe rack, there's a mommy shoe rack right there. Danish, there's a fire extinguisher. We have a telescope, we have a favorite A1 steak sauce. We have a we're using a Pompeii extra olive oil. We have the regular oil and our favorite sardines. And that's our view of the lake. Right there, and that's our window, that's our key. Alright, are you guys ready? Okay, I'm going outside. Uh-oh, that's a nice lake. I need... Mommy, lock the door, please. That's our aircon with heater. Alright. Coming in. The roof, 360 view. I'm going in. Nissan Sunrider. It's a 1984. Today is 2017. It's like, how many? 33? 34 years old. Mommy, open the door, please. Then let's check her mileage. Mileage is 66,280. And we still have the cassette radio right there. And a manual 5-speed transmission. Bye bye.